All right, so we're gonna wrap up chapter 5 and we're gonna do Hunting the Firehawk.
I'm glad you took me out. I was wasting my money.
I don't know why you keep gambling. There's no way you're gonna get better gear than what I'm dropping for you.
I'm a gambler.
Gun! Feeling overburdened, my buddy. Almost dead.
All right, let's go to that little area at the bottom. So keep following the road around. Keep going right. No. Follow the road. Keep going. Alright, now you'll turn left and there's like a ramp. You passed it. But there's like a ramp that leads you, like a jump.
Sorry about that.
You got a boost over it, I'm sure. Alright, let's get out.
I changed my looks again.
Really? I don't know what that is. Going on, I can barely tell who's who.
Damn it!
Don't scavenge my stuff!
Man, how about tonight? Me and Aaron rode bikes, and we rode all the way to the very end of my road.
The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That, or just follow the screaming.
There's one for Necromancer. Fire rate 8%, mag size minus.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
This
I got one for the assassin that says team accuracy plus 16%.
Step off, Vault Hunter.
That's what this one
this
says.
Is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
Just leave!
been going the same way. Let's go ahead and go the real way. Let's see, that's not it. Let's go.
This one's mine. I want everything you own.
Yeah.
Chatting, come on.
We are, but you're the one right now. We're doing what you wanted us to do earlier.
I know, and I said let's go.
And now
I know,
you
we've been on
fall.
The way run back the whole time.
Don't shoot his head off. Don't shoot the Goliath's heads off. Of course.
Let's get reload with that.
Keep shooting.
Thank you.
Shots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large scale assault on the Firehawk before.
You said that was or wasn't?
Was not.
That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us. We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces.
Dude.
Unedited.
I've got you.
Appreciate it.
One more shot with the mid and I'll go.
Something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying and me laughing. A lot.
Oh no!
Hang on, I gotta switch this gun. I don't know what the hell it's supposed to do, but...
Which one?
It says it does 90 damage, but it doesn't freaking seem like it does anything.
It's just hard to hit shotguns.
Like, I can't even, like, blow up this barrel. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, who shot the barrel?
Gosh.
Keep firing.
Come on!
Ready?
Kinda. I have no life. That's what I'm trying to find.
This is it. Firehawk's hideout. Be careful,
friend. Let's see what's around this way.
There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Oh, God in heaven! You taste my own melting flesh!
Alright, I ain't dropping down there yet.
Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
You mean jump down here and see what's down here? Hold on. Nothing.
Oh, you feel that? The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer.
I'm just going up here to these little purchase stations. Buy all the ammo you can, and then all the health you need.
Why?
So you have it? What do you mean, why?
I got everything already, other than shotgun shells.
Alright, let's go. You ain't got health.
Where's the lock? Oh, melee damage, 20%.
Alright, ready. Let's go ahead and finish this up. Didn't play the first game. She's from the first game.
The Firehawk. Name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Don't tell me this ain't gonna be this easy.
Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Why will no one play with me?
Hell yeah!
I want to see you! Never
mind!
Come, big boy!
Found some healing! Sergeant, watch out! Stop!
A shot!
Well done! Doing all right over there? Enough.
If you guys run into a badass and need help. Okay.
They told me to
hold it right there. Tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Thanks.
All right.
She's a drug addict.
Yeah. The vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Before the bloodshots grabbed him, Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with him. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary and keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still.
I didn't realize that was sick.
I didn't either.
I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry. Still getting used to this.
Reminds me, though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. Might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
All right, well, I think think I'm gonna get to a save and then call it a night.
Dose. Change guns.
You gotta tap it, not hold it. You
I was trying to get the freaking grenades.
But if you hold Alright.
I was first.
Where the hell is the computer? Oh, here we go. Alright, I'm gonna go back to Sanctuary and then we're done.
Hold on, Gunzerker.
Siren. Oh my god!
I'm looking at the freaking mods.
Please take your time.
None of those things are going to be any good.
Well, they're good for now.
Are you done yet? All right. Well, that's all for the night. Thanks for watching.